ranges.
Sir, these torpedoes are being dropped from an ASW plane, aren't they?
No, we've got a new class of submarine out there, Battaglia. Right now, she's calling the shots.
A submarine, sir?
That's right. You find me that sub.
Working on it, Captain.
International waters, 5 minutes.
I have the con.
Captain has the con.
Torpedoes in the water, bearing 205.
Range, 1,500 yards and closing.
Chief of the watch, sound collision alarm. Talk to me, Murray.
2,000 yards until international waters, sir. Just under 2 minutes.
Launch countermeasures.
Countermeasures being deployed, sir.
Diving officer, right full rudder. Come to course 180.
Con, sonar.
Torpedoes 500 yards. Impact in 20 seconds.
It's gonna be close.
Okay.
Switch.
Yes. All stations, damage report to control.
Con engine room, this is Savage. The turbine generator is
on fire, and we've got broken pipes spraying hydraulic fluids everywhere.
Engineering Officer McQuana is badly injured.
We need to put this fire out now.
This is the XO. Fire team to the engine room.
Be careful, Tom.
We will.
Con, torpedo room, no damage.
Con, reactor, no damage.
If they attack us in international waters, it'll be war.
Yeah.
Con, engine room. We're at 50% turbine power.
It's sliding.
We gotta get this fire out now.
Cobb, bring her up to 300 feet.
300 feet, sir.
Hey, everybody, shoot up! Savage, you're the nozzle man! I'm going ahead!
What's our depth?
250 feet, sir.
Gotta get these hatches open to bend the toxic air.
Approaching international waters in 30 seconds, sir.
Damage report.
Engine room, damage report.
Rerouting. Rerouting.
Engine room, can you hear me? Engine room. Sonar, con, any contacts?
Con, sonar, no contacts, sir.
Petty Officer Murray, give me some good news.
We've crossed into international waters, sir.
Do we have a choice?
No, sir.